Hello everyone, my name is Irena Tarnawsky and I am the owner of the Tarnawsky Music Studio. Welcome to our virtual Hallowe'en recital. My children have been working very diligently from September to prepare repertoire for Hallowe'en, and we do hope that you enjoy it. I am dressed as one of the characters from the Disney Pixar movie Coco. I do have a little schnauzer dog, and you might hear her barking. That just means that she's enjoying the concert as well. It's her birthday on Hallowe'en, October 31st. The first song that I'm going to play to start us off is from the movie Pirates of the Caribbean, The Curse of the Black Pearl, written by Claus Badelt, arranged by Joseph Rozelle.
Hi, my name is Lukian Podilski. I am 17 years old, and I attend Austin O'Brien High School in grade 12. Today, I'll be playing three pieces for you. First, Moonlight Sonata by Ludwig van Beethoven. Second, Hallowe'en Hoedown by Bernadine Johnson. And third, Bigfoot by Kevin E. Cray. Enjoy.
Thank you.
And now, Hallowe'en Hoedown. Bigfoot. Thank you very much.
How are you enjoying the concert so far? My next selection is called Witch's Dance by the composer Kulak.
Tarantella. This tarantella means tarantula in Italian, so this song is great for Halloween. Thank you. collection is Five Little Pumpkins by Julie A. Lind.
She's our studio music critic. She's a little schnauzer, and her birthday is actually right on Hallowe'en. So Ziva's going to be 4 years old on Saturday. If you hear her barking, or maybe howling, that just simply means that she's enjoying the concert as well. Okay, Ziva, off you go. Hello, it's Miss Irena here. Haley's going to be playing next, and she's going to play Cat Calls, and then I will play a duet with her called Black Cat.
I'm in grade 4, and this is my second year playing piano, and I'm going to play Cat Calls and Black Cats.
Thank you.
song Haley will play is Spooky Jack-O-Lanterns by Julie A. Lind. To make the song London Bridge a bit spookier by playing it in a minor key. This is one of Haley's favorite songs, Nobody Knows the Trouble I'm In. Again, played in a minor key by Barbara Creter. My next selection is from the movie Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. It's Hedwig's theme, music by John Williams, arranged by Dan Coates. Hedwig is Harry's white owl. Is from the movie Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban, Double Trouble, music again by John Williams. Thank you. final selection of John Williams' music from the movies Harry Potter, Harry's Wondrous World. Enjoy. One of my favorite movies in terms of orchestral scores.
Hi, Ziva.
Hello, my name is Emilia, and I am 10 years old, and this is my 14th lesson. I will be playing Monsters Everywhere.
Playing
Thank you for being such a great audience. My kids have been working hard since September to perform for you. Our next student up is Irena. She's 12 years old. She's in grade 6. And this is her third year of taking lessons. And she hopes that you will enjoy her songs. First is Five Little Pumpkins. And then we have Spooky Jack-O-Lanterns by Julie Lind. Next song is one we'll play together. I'll do a duet with Irena. It's called Hallowe'en Party by Jennifer Fox. Selections, Tiptoe Boo. I think you'll hear her tiptoe on the keys. And then another duet, Oh My Monster Frankenstein. Thank you. selection is a new one for me. It's from the Disney film from 2017, Coco, with lyrics and music by Robert Lopez and Kristen Anderson Lopez. And little Miguel sings this as a lullaby to his grandma, Coco.
Hello, my name is Stefan Podolsky and I'm 15 years old and I attend Austin O'Brien High School in grade 10. Today I will be playing three pieces for you. First is Trick or Treat Parade, arranged by Al Rita. Sorcerer's Apprentice by Paul Dukas. next we have Funeral March by Frédéric Chopin.
Selection is Johann Sebastian Bach's Toccata and Fugue in D minor. Such a great audience. It was important for my children to have a goal, something to work towards during this new abnormal. We hope to bring you a program for Christmas in December. I'm Irena Tarnawsky, the owner of the Tarnawsky Music Studio, and thank you again for spending some time with us. Happy Hallowe'en!